he can work off that, and when he's already rolling like this, it's a good play.
Nick Kay got rid of Andrew Bogut, but he couldn't get the bucket. Bryce Cotton, floater on the run, delightful. Got neither.
No reach, no reach.
Bryce Cotton, little hand back, and one. That's as good as it gets.
A little give and go.
Numbers probably look a bit poorer as well, but I'll tell you one way to get yourself going. He got to the free throw line early, then knocked down a three, started to get more comfortable. That's a great pass.
Yeah, he's 84% from the free throw line too this season, so ultra reliable from there.
Oh,
big
my
jam from Bogut. Brings the house down. The Bogeyman jam. Early contender for our OMG moment of the afternoon from Kudos Bank Arena. Doesn't matter which angle you look at, they're both pretty. And be a part of it, part of Hungry Jack's Looney Tunes NBL round. Feed to Casper, outstanding, and the finish just as cool. Shot clock winds down, he puts up the three, air ball. Deshaun Tate. Corner, Newley, Shaban. He gives it up to Nick Kay, to Cotton. He steps back for the three. Oh, baby, that's good.
He's got the on.
Stepped it in, two came at him. Triple teamed, Walker, Bruce. Shot clock winds down and organized chaos.
Scott was a lot better than that first attempt, but still not saying that's one that Perth Wildcats aren't going to live with.
Oh, from way out front. He banks that in, Bruce.
Yeah, Trevor Gleeson knows a lot about him as well. And there's Bruce. There's an extraordinary set of prizes where we've got on offer.
Absolutely. That's why we're giving it a bit of love. And you can get a piece of the action like Casper Ware Jr. got a piece of the action then.
And I'm... when we saw the D Lazada go down.
About that off balance? That defies physics. How Tarico White got that to go. Wagstaff, that is a big time hit from the old guy wanting the clock back. Wagstaff to set it up again. Got some space, Bryce. Weaves straight through them like a surgeon with his knife, went straight through the lot of them. You finish top, you might not need to win here in the playoffs. That's the beauty of being top. Cotton in the air, Casper Ware everywhere. Of this performance from Casper Ware and Bryce Cotton at the moment. And Cotton with the teardrop on the run. Just as tough, just as pretty. He had to give it up to Cooks. He was double teamed. Newley gets it back. Little flick from Bogut. Newley fouled on the way to the bucket. And look at the emotion from Andrew Bogut. Rather than a quick shot and a crazy shot to Rico White. Gets some room.
Pass.
Hands it up to Kay. Fouled on the way to the bucket. And that was class. Hands it up to Tarico White. Gives it to Mitch Norton. Jesse Wagstaff. The old man just keeps filling it up.
Times it so well.
Bryce Cotton, was he fouled? Was he fouled on the three-pointer? He put it in regardless, but he is sensational in these moments in games. Casper Ware drives his way inside, floats one in. This is ridiculous. Here we go, Bryce Cotton. Will he do it one more time here? Steps back for three. One time, Bryce Cotton. He's coming here like a wrecking ball. And the standard of the Hungry Jacks NBL 20 season continues to blow our minds. This was a classic.